Hello everyone, Donnell HD here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set up, configure, and install Yuzu on Launchbox. As usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside of that folder, I have my Launchbox folder, the emulators folder where we're going to be keeping our emulators, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be storing our ROMs. Yuzu requires that you download Visual C++ 2022. I left a link in the description to a direct link to that, and I also left a Dropbox link for everything that you're going to need to play your games right away. Click here on download, and then download. Alright, I've downloaded the Yuzu Necessities folder, and I've pasted it here on my desktop. We're now going to extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. So I'm going to open up that folder, and open up the Yuzu Necessities, and I'm going to drag this into the emulators folder. Alright, now we're going to go into the emulators folder, and we're going to run Yuzu for the first time. So you go to Yuzu, Yuzu-Windows-MVSC, and click here on Yuzu. Alright, one quick tip. This Yuzu version that I've added is portable, so everything you do in this folder will stay in this emulator folder. So all you have to do is just keep up with that, and you can transfer these between your external hard drives or anything, so you can keep up with everything all in one folder. But because we're doing this portable emulator, you're going to have to update it manually. Included inside of the Yuzu folder, you have a file in here called Easy Yuzu. It will be in emulators, Yuzu, Yuzu Windows MVSC, and User. There's a program here called Easy Yuzu. Click that, and you're going to get this window to pop up. It's asking for the Yuzu location, so you direct it to it, emulators, Yuzu, and the location is in this folder, so I'm going to select this folder. Click this down arrow and go to Yuzu. And it says this will only update Yuzu fastest. This will not modify any existing configuration. Say OK. And then click check. It'll let you know there's an update available. Please select Yuzu from the drop down and click update. We've already done that, so we click update. And then we wait for the process. Yuzu is updated every other day or so. This is the manual option to do that. First thing we need to do is configure our controls. So I'm going to go to emulation, configure, and I'm going to go to controls. And right now it's set to keyboard only. I'm using the Xbox controller, so I'm going to drop this down arrow here, and we're going to set it to Xbox One controller. It automatically sets the buttons required, so I'm just going to hit OK now. Now we're going to configure our graphics settings. I'm going to go to the emulation again, configure, and graphics tab here. Right now, mine is set for Vulkan. It depends on your PC on whether you use OpenGL or Vulkan, but I'm going to be using Vulkan. So I'm going to click OK. Now we're going to add the games. Double click to add a new folder to the game list, and I already have my ROM set up in my arcade folder. So I'm going to double click here. I'm going to select my desktop, my arcade folder, and my ROMs folder. I'm going to select this folder here, and it added the three games that I added. Now that that's done, let's set this emulator up in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to set up the emulator. So we're going to go up here to the top left corner and click on these three lines. Click on Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're going to click Add, and we're going to name this emulator Yuzu. We're going to direct it to the path where we store it. Mine is on my desktop once again. Arcade, Emulators, Yuzu, Yuzu Windows MVSC, and the Yuzu here. The associated platform, Nintendo Switch. And I'm setting this as my default emulator for this one. I'm gonna click OK. And I'm gonna click Close. And now that the emulator is set up, it's time to import the games. Now we're gonna go to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm gonna click Next. And I'm gonna click Add Folder. I'm gonna direct it where my arcade folder is. Arcade, ROMs, and then I'm going to select my folder. Then next, the platform that I'm importing the games for is Nintendo Switch. I'm going to click next, Yuzu for the emulator. I want to use the files in their current location. I'm going to click next, 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 and make sure that your titles are spelled correctly. And if they are, then go ahead and click finish. Okay, the games are imported. Now it's time to test out the games. And here's Bravely Default, running at around 30 frames per second. And here's Marvel Ultimate Alliance, The Black Order. And usually I get around 13 to 16 frames per second on this one. And now we've come to the end of our video. If this video helped you guys out at all, please drop a like. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.